Why do I have body parts I don't need?
Why do I have wisdom teeth if they just need to be taken out?
In prehistoric times, our jaws were larger and able to accommodate all 32 teeth. Our diets consisted of tougher foods like roots and raw meat, so we needed the extra teeth to grind it down. As we evolved, our brains became larger and our jaws became smaller, leaving no room for the extra molars.
Why do I have a tailbone?
The tailbone is a set of 3 to 5 vertebrae at the end of our backbones. Our ancestors used to have tails, but as they evolved to walk upright, their tails became unnecessary and they eventually evolved without them. Humans still have a tail during the first trimester of pregnancy, but later in development, the tail is dissolved by white blood cells, leaving the tailbone behind.
Did you know you have a third eyelid?
The small patch of skin in the inner corner of our eyelids is the remnant of a third eyelid. Birds and reptiles use their third eyelids to perform a lateral blink to clean their cornea. Humans may have at one point been able to use their third eyelids, but today the organ is reduced to a fold of skin. What questions do you have about your body?